We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be the best place to start looking for him. Be careful, though. This guy does not mess around.
The Battery Park District was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Also, the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
Nearby distress beacon detected.
Looks like you've found some of Kajika's handiwork.
They didn't stand a chance against someone like him.
Agent profile detected. Turret registered to Javier Kajika. Status, rogue.
I can't believe these assholes can still operate their tech.
There's a workaround for everything.
I'm gonna blow your fucking brains out!
So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently. But we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area. And may have some intel that could be valuable.
Incoming backup request.
So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area. They may have some intel that could be valuable.
Check in with the community leader and see if she knows anything about these patrols.
Hey, Agent. I've been keeping an ear out for patrols in the area. A patrol came by here a while ago, said they were investigating the tremors we've been hearing lately. They headed towards Hugh Carey Tunnel, further south, but I haven't heard from them since.
Let's check out that tunnel. Best case, we find the patrol and they can tell us what they know.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too.
We recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right, but we have to try.
Guarding location nearby.
Fleas, ticks, tapeworms, mange.
Shush, you'll scare them off. Come on, doggy. Come here. You look hungry. You want a snack?
Rabies.
one thing clear. I don't trust the Division, and I don't trust...
I'm not Division.
Yeah? Well, you're still an outsider. The only reason we're even listening to you right now is because of Conley.
Let's not make false assumptions about what this is. We are not allies, and I am not asking you to fall in line.
Fine. But if you want our support, you're gonna have to give us something in return.
The JTF are the only thing standing between you and eradicating the virus. I can help you bring them down.
And what do you get out of this?
There are people out there I'm looking for. That's all you need to know.
You must be mistaken. We have our own way of settling grievances.
So do I. Think of this like a ride share. Same route, different destination. We just have to get along for the journey.
If that's true, we'll get along just fine.
Electronic device detected.
A JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Niles, guarding location nearby.
Around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
Thank you.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised they didn't find his place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Assistance needed. Generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers. Cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Medical assistance needed. Agent down. Agent vital signs, zero.
Picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long. Generator firmware repaired. Power restored. All right, nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that Echo.
Nearby Echo detected.
Bronson! Step forward. You're coming with us. For the rest of you, stay exactly where you are.
Please, you don't have to do this!
I don't know why we can't just burn him like the rest. As long as Kajika keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours.
What if he's infected?
We just have to get him to Pathway. Then he's Kajika's problem.
Can't believe they got Nancy working again.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance. I just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika and find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Keener.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.
Electronic device detected.
I need names. What's the rush? I don't want them alive any longer than they need to be.
Restraint is a strength. You're not a division agent anymore, but don't forget your training.
We had a deal.
If you strike now, you'll send them right back into hiding.
Don't think you can manipulate me like you've manipulated the others.
I have always delivered for you, Javier. You'll get your names. But be patient. Now's not the time.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.